Hello everyone, welcome to Liz Cooking Show. Today I'm going to be cooking, it's one of my pastas that I love to cook. It's pasta, shrimp, and chicken fajita. Kind of like chicken Alfredo in a way, but I put a kick to it. So these are all the ingredients over here that I will be using. Let me put y'all a little closer so y'all can see the ingredients. Hold on one second. I have my milk, my Rotel, my four cheese Alfredo, my Parmesan cheese, my pasta that I use, my Lipton onion soup mix, my chicken fajita, my cooked small shrimp. I use onion powder, minced onion. I'm using minced onion because I'm out of onion. I thought I had an onion, but I don't. Black pepper, extra virgin olive oil, Lawry's season, garlic powder, paprika, and I love this Badina. I think I'm saying it right. Complete seasoning mix. And I also have my peppers and my regular minced garlic. So those are the seasonings that I'm using. So, back up here. Plug back up. So we will get started here. I got everything here ready to go. I'm doing everything right here. I got my little pan out. I have my pot over here with my water boiling right there. So I wanted to put it where y'all could kind of see what's going on. So I'm gonna start out by putting my extra virgin olive oil in this. I just coated the bottom of the pan. Now open up the chicken fajita. Meat. If I can get it open. Let's just do this. Pop this bad boy open. And this is what it looks like. Still a little frozen. So put that in there. Turn the fire up a little bit. Let that dance around in there. I have this little net. I like to use it where I ain't got to worry about nothing popping on me. And I can still see my food. When I need it to be cooked. Oh, I had to make sure that was hot. When I want it to cook a little longer, I mean, you know, submerge the meat, let it defrost. Then I do, this is my four cheese pasta that I'm gonna use. And they just look like little, with cheese in them, little round deals. I use half of the bag. Half the bag is enough. Save the other half for when I get ready to do something else. Let that dance around in there. I'm gonna go ahead and add my garlic in here. And y'all, I just eyeballed everything. I love garlic, so I might put more garlic than I do anything. And garlic is good for you, so can't go wrong with garlic. And most definitely have our pink moscato. So good. Vanilla icing. This is my assistant. I have a different assistant each time I come to cook, so just be ready. Wait, see. Turn it up some so y'all can kind of see me too. Okay. While that's dancing around in there, I'm gonna cut up it's hot in here in this kitchen. Normally I would do onion, but I thought I had onion in there. I know I did. I guess. I thought I did, but I guess I don't because there's not any in there. Oh. Let me add my all to my noodles so they won't stick. Set the noodles over here and let them go on and get started. This here is running a bit slow for me. Slide this over some. And then you can kind of see me cut up my, I have my little board here. I'm gonna cut them in half through here. And then I just cut them. Okay. down at the bottom. Cause I like my meat to have like that little char on it. I'm gonna go ahead and add these. Cheese Alfredo. Add that. I add the milk in here to shake it up a little. And milk. Get everything out of there. You want all that goodness out of that bottle. Throw that in there. So good. Let that marinate in there. I normally let this simmer for about 15 minutes or so. Big pieces of chicken, I normally just cut them in half. Your love is a yeah, we jam over here, we listen to music, we sip on our wine, and we cook. And we conversate. You know, just conversate about any little thing, every little thing. Got my towel, but I laid that on. Add my Rotel to it. Let me open it. I drain the excess juice off of it. Add that to it. The shrimp I add in last, cause you know, the shrimp that I'm using is already done. It doesn't take shrimp long to cook, so. I'm going to add all my other seasons. Minced onion. Because I didn't have my onion, so I'm using minced onion instead. Onion powder. Garlic powder. Black pepper. And I just eyeball everything, y'all. I don't measure because I make it to my taste. A little paprika. A little Lawry's. And a little of my complete seasoning. Just add a little dab of that. And I let all of that just sit and soak in.
That's gonna be so good. I get another little spoon just to taste it. Make sure I have everything I want in there.
Millions of people ask Alexa about love. Love Has No Labels has partnered with Alexa to update the response to include people's stories of everyday acts of love that make them feel seen, heard, loved,
and missing a little something.
Learn more. Just say Alexa, what is love?
Turn that down and let it simmer.
I like my greens and all, but I gotta be honest.
This thing is just a little Larry's.
But today is different because I got one of Starkest new creamy white chicken pouches with me. Each pouch has 15 grams of protein and only 80 calories, and you don't even have to drain them. Just tear, add, and go. Now that I think of it, this would be really tasty in the soup I made last night. Alexa, add Starkest premium chicken to my cart.
Another spoon. We don't want to double dip. That's it right there. I didn't use. Got my lifting onion. I don't use the whole pack. I just use half. Add that in there. Add a little Parmesan cheese. It'd be real cheesy. It'd be real cheesy. Here we go. Yes. And just stir all that in. Delicious, y'all. Let me check on the noodles over here. They're good to go. I'm gonna drain them. Let me drain it. Add the noodles in. Voila. And now we're gonna add the shrimp. And a lot of times I cook these over grits. I make a bowl of grits. Put them on top of grits. So I guess this is kind of like a chicken Alfredo shrimp and grits in a way. I rinse them off. And I add the shrimps now. And I mix all that in. Ooh, look at all that goodness, y'all. Chicken, shrimp, pasta,
Oh my God, that looks wonderful. Got all of that marinade in there together. And you can eat this on, if you can eat it just like this by itself, or you can put it on, like I said, grits. I think I'm putting mine on grits. Make a little bowl of grits just for me. Let that simmer. Add just a little milk to it. If I added the other ingredients, it wants to get a little thick. So you just add a little milk. Thin everything out. Thin everything out there. Oh, look at that. That looks good, doesn't it, y'all? Yes. Look at that. And let me do this. I'm gonna do a little, show you how it looks when you put it on top of the shrimp. Oh my God, you talking about good. So let me make, I have an instant. I just get the instant grits. And I add milk to it. Give it a nice little stir and pop it in the microwave. I do a minute at a time because I don't like with the run out onto the run out into the microwave. Yeah. I done did this whole film with the light off. I'm so sorry, y'all. Look at that cooking nice and, ooh, it smells delicious, y'all. You just stir it around, make sure it don't stick. The Moscato makes it even better, y'all. Delicious. Delicious, y'all. Quick and easy. Doesn't take long. At all. It's almost ready. One more minute. They should be nice and fluffy. And I'm gonna plate this for y'all. I'm gonna show y'all how it looks.
Shocking true crime podcast
over
my dead body.
Let's get a
season.
Well, get that out.
Corruption, betrayal, and the secrets of a fallen hero.
You saw that the fact of the condo which later turned out to be cocaine. I would have been shocking if you tried to plain salt or not, but to kill her.
Follow over my dead body, season 3, Fox Lake, on Amazon Music.
Okay. Here's the grits, all nice.
Everything is better.
Ready with the butter in it. Ooh, look at that. Okay. Let me show you how you plate this bad boy.
You can use electric when you want it.
Plate.
It's your turn. Evolve it beyond the pump in the 2022 Tucson or Santa Fe plug-in hybrid EVs.
And you would get your grits.
HyundaiUSA.com. Call 562-314-4603.
You place it in the center of your plate, just like that. Then you take this plate of goodness right here. Oh, look at that, y'all. And you get it. And you place it right on top of your grits. Just like that. And there it is, y'all. My twist on shrimp and grits. So, yes. So, if you like this recipe, I'm going to place all the ingredients down below in the comments. You can try it at home. If you like it, let me know. Like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Hit the notification button so you can get the notifications from when I drop a video. I want to thank you all for coming. I finally got it started. Yay. But I want to thank all of you for coming and cooking with Miss Liz. I sure do appreciate it. Come on back next time. Bring your little sippy sip. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.